No gym? Do these 5 bodyweight exercises and watch your muscles grow. If the world has learned something fitness-related during the pandemic, it's that bodyweight exercises have rightfully earned a place in any bodybuilding training plan. Not only are these exercises convenient, but they're proof that you can pack on muscles and strength without going to the gym or having an expensive setup at home. Bodyweight exercises may sound as simple as pulling, pushing, or jumping, but you'll be surprised by how more challenging they can be even just by applying the smallest changes. Have you tried or heard of press-ups? What about pistol squats? These are just 2 of the many bodyweight exercises that will build your muscles. Watch this video until the end to know more about them. Number 1. Press-ups. What? Press-ups are great for improving your upper body pushing strength. These exercises will increase muscle mass, endurance, and strength depending on the volume, sets, and reps. How? Start with your weight supported on your toes, hands beneath your shoulders, and your body straight. Make sure to keep your core locked so you can form a straight line between your head, glutes, and heels. Then lower your body until your chest is an inch from the ground before explosively driving up by fully extending your arms. Number 2. Pistol squat. What? The pistol squat is an advanced bodyweight exercise that equally challenges your glutes, hamstrings, quads, calves, core muscles, and hip adductors. How? Stand with your arms straightened in front of your body. Keep it at shoulder level, making your arms parallel to the floor. Lift your right leg off the floor and hold it in front of you. Push your hips back and lower your torso as far as you can. Pause, then push your body back to the starting position. Number 3. Step up with knee raises. What? Single leg training like step up with knee raises helps strengthen stabilizing muscles and can help even out imbalances. How? To start, get a bench or box and place it in front of you. Step onto it with one foot. As you plant your foot, drive with your other foot to bring your knee up as high as you can. Lower it back down and step back onto the floor. Do the same on the other side. Number 4. Star planks. What? Planking again and again will eventually wear you out. Not to mention it doesn't offer the same ab-smoking burn anymore. Instead of the old-style plank, try star planks, which are also fantastic at growing muscles. How? Get into a press-up position. From there, walk your palms and toes out and away from your body until they form an X shape. Keep a flat line from your head to your hips and toes by bracing your core. Hold it for the required time, then walk back to the initial position. Number 5. Overhead crunch. What? The crunch is a must abs exercise. This variation in particular highlights your extended arms, which makes your body become longer and in turn makes the move more challenging. And the more challenging the exercise is, the more enhanced the results are. How? Lie on your back with your arms extended straight over your head until your body forms a straight line. Next, bend your knees and keep your feet flat on the floor and your arms locked. Lastly, contract your abs to crunch your shoulders off the floor. Drop your comments about this video below.
If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more interesting facts on the human body, subscribe to the channel.